And in Omaha, a bicyclist was killed after he was hit by a mail truck, police say. Omaha police report 46-year-old Gregory Whitedress was riding his bike on Saddle Creek Road when a UPS truck pulled out of the post office, striking him. The driver and others at the scene gave him CPR, but Whitedress later died at the hospital. It's unclear if the truck's driver will be held liable in the death.